Have you seen that girl? Have you seen her? She's the freakiest thing, you gotta meet her. Do whatever it takes to get her by your side. But she can't sing, she can't dance, but who cares? She walks like Rihanna, she can't sing, no she can't dance, but who cares? She walks like Rihanna.
Alright guys, I'm gonna teach you how to play Walks Like Rihanna by Wanted. First chord is gonna be an F chord. I like to play that up high on the 8th fret if you're in standard tuning. So we're gonna start with the F chord. Next chord is an A chord. And then after that we have a D minor. After the D minor, we go to a B flat. Okay, so those are the four chords in the verse, so here's how you would play them. Have you seen that girl? Have you seen her? D sharp. She's the freakiest. And then you're gonna go to a B flat. You gotta meet her. So F chord. Have you seen that? Then we're gonna go to an A chord. La da da da. So that's the chord progression during the verse. Right after the verse, we're going to go to the chorus, and you're going to start on an F again. I like to go to the F on the first fret, so. She can't sing. Right after the F, we got a C chord. And after the C chord, we got a D minor. And then we have a B flat right after that. So I'll go over the chorus again. We got an F chord, C, D minor, B flat.
She can F, she C chord, D minor, B flat is next.
And that's how you play this terrible song. So thanks for watching. Hope this video helped you out. And if it didn't, or did, please subscribe. Thanks, guys.
He's the biggest. He's the baddest.